At my fraternity, my best friend, who was also in the honor section at Case, his name was Bill Davis. He now, by the way, is a mathematics professor at Ohio State, and is very active in internet online education for teaching mathematics. But anyway, Bill and I were bosom buddies during my freshman year, and then in the sophomore year, we both pledged Theta Chi fraternity, and so then we were, you know, we also went through Hell Week together and had rooms next to each other in the fraternity house. So I started to date a girl at Western Reserve University. Her name was Betsy, and her roommate was named Jill, and Bill was dating Jill. I was, now Betsy was Catholic and I was Lutheran, and this was something that we thought, well, our families would never be able to understand. But still, I thought Betsy was pretty terrific. But I was also dating a girl named Becky, a Jewish girl, whose father owned a department store in Cleveland, and I was dating some nurses too. You know, this was there were lots of girls would hang out around the Case area, but I was mostly interested in this Betsy, I decided to. We'd had double dates with Bill Davis and his girl Jill, and as I said, Betsy and Jill were roommates. Bill and I were roommates. So I was wondering how I would ever be able to make more of a hit with Betsy, and I decided I would have lunch with Jill to ask her for advice. And so this was probably my sophomore year. In the spring of my sophomore year, she was such a good listener and gave such good advice that I started dating Jill instead. I'm not sure Bill ever forgave me for that, but she didn't really like him. She said. Jill is the one that I eventually got pinned to and engaged to and married to, and we've been married now for 45 years. Jill and I started having dates in the library where we would study together. I found that I enjoyed kisses for the first time when they came from her. In high school, I was afraid to kiss girls. Even when they would stand on, I was dating a girl in high school who was about 4.5 feet tall. Don't remember her name anymore, but I remember that she was real cute. I always liked short girls because they seemed to have a good balance. They didn't fall over as easily as tall ones. And I being tall, I was, she was a cheerleader, she's stood on the steps of her house and with her lips turned up, and I figured I got to kiss her, but I've never done this before. How am I going to do it? And so I did, but I never realized how good it could be until I kissed Jill when I was a sophomore.